Doctors from the Ukrainian region of Ivano-Frankivsk are being mobilized into Ukraine's army. One man, a pediatrician who works at the National Medical University in Ivano-Frankivsk, says recruitment officers came without a military summon. They came when I was working. I didn't have a passport or military ID. The head of the university says a military commissioner came and gave a list of those who are to undergo medical exams. They will join Ukraine's army if they're determined to be a good fit. The university head says this kind of practice could cause a collapse in education. They should have informed us in advance. After teachers were examined, they were given military summons. Here, we really need at least 60 people out of those 136. They're heads, directors, and department heads. We can't continue the educational process without them. Military commissioners say they're acting legally. According to the law concerning mobilization, we could have just given the heads of the university a list of those workers who were to be drafted without warning. Commissioners say that some 40 doctors from the Ivano-Frankivsk region are to be drafted during this wave of mobilization.